later on, he decided that he really liked it and turned it into an orchestra piece. So we hope you enjoy that contract to his name that you stay awake. Thank you. reason Ravel was very interested in that. So we have Mr. Dan Van Sickle, our choir teacher, joining us on the piano this week. Thank you. character of Tarzan. Mussorgsky went and visited this art gallery and was just kind of like really impressed by a lot of the art, and you know, for whatever reason, like some art does, it really stuck with him, inspired him to write a lot of these miniatures. So on the screen behind me, as we play each movement, you will see the artwork, or a close approximation of the artwork that inspired each movement. Some of the pieces have been lost, unfortunately, or destroyed, or just can't be located anymore. And so there are a few where we just use an approximation or a replacement. There are seven movements in total. The first one, which is technically movement zero, is called Promenade, and it's supposed to simulate walking into an art exhibit and sort of taking it all in. After that, we move into the Gnome, which is, you'll hear, it's an Eastern European Gnome. So it's sort of like a nutcracker, but with really weird, uneven legs, and it runs around awkwardly and shrieks a lot. So hopefully you'll hear good musical shrieking in the representation of that. The next movement after that is called I'm sure some of you will recognize, especially if you're a little younger. This piece has definitely been a favorite. It's been in the works for quite a while, and I think I can safely say we're pretty excited to finally get to play this for you tonight. After this piece, we will invite the Madison 8th graders on stage to join us for Good For You, for our family. Some of you may know this was new to me, because I'm very out of touch with pop culture, but my student teacher, who was much younger than me, also didn't know it, so I felt a little better. So we're going to play Go-Go, and then we'll do one final transition after Good For You, then you can pick up your people. So for me, again, one last thank you. We really appreciate you coming out and spending your evening. And it's really nice to see all of you. So thank you for being here. Thank you.
Thank you to East High School and East Orchestra, Mr. Heckner, and all the students for welcoming the 8th graders, because they'll be here very soon. I know it's scary to think about, but it's going to be awesome. So, our last one, good for you, which the spelling in the program is correct. But good for you by Olivia Rodriguez and the Ranger. Rodrigo, oh my gosh, I'm sorry. This is why they do the microphone. Arranged by Chris. Oh, I can't read this. Granados. Granados.
Thank you.